أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. التدريب السابع عشر 17th exercise. أكمل الكلمة. Complete the word. So you will use these letters to complete these words. Miss Sara.
السلام عليكم أستاذ.
وعليكم السلام.
جي I'll start with the first word.
Yes.
First word is مسترى. I hope
Yes.
it's correct. مسترى.
Okay.
Then مدخل.
Yes.
That's enter. And
Enter.
مطبخ is kitchen.
Yes.
So you said مدخل is entrance, right?
Yes.
Okay, this is I don't know this word, sir.
سقف
Seen, cough.
سين قاف فا
What does it mean, sir?
روف
Roof. Okay, and I pronounce it as سقفة.
يس
Okay, this is غرفة, room,
يس
and مزلة.
ميزلة
مزلة أمبريلا.
but we don't have any option of ZA here. Okay, so use some word from here. Assalamu alaikum. So what is the word here?
وعليكم السلام. Sir, I can't see the page. Yes, now I can see. This is Sulla, basket.
Allah, okay.
Okay. And this can be Bard, cold.
Okay.
And Mizella, umbrella.
Yes.
This can be Hibr, that is ink.
Okay.
And this can be Mokif, that is parking.
Okay.
And with ba, I don't know what can I say.
Bob.
Bob, sir.
Yes.
Door.
Yes.
Okay. Yajlis is he sit.
He is sitting. Okay. Tadribul Samin Ashara. 18th exercise. Tabirun
Bab.
Shafavi. Oral exercise. Takallam an baytika wal ashya allati fihi. Speak about your house and the things which are in it. Next student, Miss Adila Sarfraz.
Sir, أين أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أين البيت؟
Yes.
في البيت. كايسم, I am coming after a break, so there's some little bit problem, so please guide me.
What is the meaning of Ain al Bayt?
Where is your, where are your house? Where is your house?
Yes, where is the house? So you need to tell the city here.
Yeah, في الباكستان. البيت في الباكستان. بيتي في الباكستان.
Okay, بيتي
في
belong to
الكراتشي. في
Islam.
الكراتشي. في بيتي في الكراتشي باكستان.
Okay, بيتي في كراتشي باكستان. كم إيجاره؟ What is its
سر, ما
rent?
معنى إيجارو؟
Rent.
أنا سر بيتي, میرا اپنا گھر ہے. بیتی
Ana amlikul bait.
Ana amlikul bait.
Ana malikatul bait.
Ana malikatul bait. كم
Next.
حجرة فيه؟ How many rooms are there?
Yes.
حجرة في الحجرة ثلاثة في ثلاثة حجرة
في البيت ثلاث
في البيت
حجرات. في
في
البيت.
البيت ثلاث حجرات.
Yes.
أين المطبخ وحجرة الطعام؟ Where are your kitchen or where are your dining place?
Where is the kitchen and the dining room?
Okay. Where is the kitchen and the dining room? في سر درمیان میں
Okay.
گھر کے سینٹر میں
مرکز
اس کو کیا
البيت.
کہیں گے؟ اوکے في المركز البيتي المطبخ وحجرة الطعام في المركز البيت.
اوكي المطبخ وحجرة الطعام في مركز البيت. پرانی کلاسز کی ریکارڈنگ دیکھی آپ نے؟
جی صاحب سر دیکھ لیے لیکن ابھی اس کو صحیح سیکوینسنگ سے میں نے دیکھا نہیں صرف ایزی ایزی دیکھا ہے ابھی.
اوكي
ماذا في مدخل البيت؟ Where are your entrance in your house?
What is in the entrance of the house?
So what is?
Yes.
What is the entrance of your house?
What is in the entrance? यानी कि जहाँ से घर में दाखिल होते हैं वहाँ पे क्या-क्या चीजें पड़ी हैं?
Okay. What is in the entrance of your house? في مدخل البيت موجود السيارة. في السيارة موجود في مدخل البيت.
في مدخل البيت سيارة.
أوكي، في مدخل البيت سيارة. ماذا في حجرة القراءة؟ Where is your reading room?
What is in the reading
What is
room?
in the reading room? في حجرة القراءة الكتاب القلم الطباشير والقرآن باك.
ومصحف القرآن الكريم. اوكي
ما الأدوات التي في المطبخ؟ ما الأدوات؟ سر إنك أدوات إنك.
what are the things which are in the kitchen?
Okay. What are the things which are in the kitchen? في المطبخ سر مجھے کچن کے اس کا نہیں آتا سر
اطباق کہہ دیں سمپل.
کچن کی چیز
فی المطبخ
ساری.
اطباق.
اوکے ادوات في المطبخ ادوات
اطباق.
اطباق.
التدريب التاسع عشر 19th exercise. اقرأ واكتب. Read and write. Miss Bisma.
اقرأ واكتب. Read and write. في بيتي بكر غرفة للنوم. In the house of Bakr there is a bedroom وحجرة للطعام and dining room وحجرة للقراءة and reading room or study room. وفيه مكان لاستقبال and a guest area or reception area.
اوكي
In it. وأمامه حديقة واسعة and in front of it a wide or a spacious garden. حولها سور كبير. Around the garden, there is a big fence.
الدرس الثامن عشر 18th lesson مراجعة revision. أدخل على الكلمة ثم اقرأ. Enter the word al. Enter al on the word, then read. Miss Maria.
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum assalam.
حجرة الحجرة، حديقة الحديقة، مسجد المسجد، مكتب المكتب، قراءة القراءة، مصباح المصباح، حائط الحائط، حمام الحمام، مدخل المدخل.
What is the difference between two words?
Which one?
Hujra and al hujra, hadika and al hadika, masjid and al masjid.
All different, like alif and lam include this one. Second.
What is the meaning of hujra?
Room.
And what is the meaning of al hujra?
Rooms, maybe.
No. Hujra mean a
The
room.
rooms.
Al hujra the
A room,
room.
and this is the da.
Similarly,
The room.
masjid.
Okay, this is the al meaning.
A mosque.
A mosque.
And the mosque.
And the mosque.
Art an office.
Book.
The office.
Art.
Okay. Next student,
Yes, okay, sir.
Mr. Mohammed Samba.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Shahrun ash-shahru. Shari'un ash-shari'u. Suqun as-suqu. Ta'amun at-ta'amu. Shurfatun ash-shurfatu. Sitarun as-sitaru. ساعة الساعة، طابق الطابق، سقف السقف.
What is the difference between two words?
The difference is the first one has nakira, the other one has alif lam.
So it is marifa.
Marifa and nakira.
A month, a road, a market, the market. At-tadribu sadis, sixth exercise. Previously, you studied the ordinal counting, al-adad al-tartibiya lil-zukur. Previously, you have studied the ordinal counting for masculine. Now, we will study the ordinal counting for feminine. الأعداد الترتيبية للمؤنث. مس ريهانة جي سيد.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
السيارة الأولى، السيارة الثانية، السيارة الثالثة،
السيارة
ثلاثة،
الثالثة.
الثالثة، السيارة الثالثة، السيارة الرابعة، السيارة الخامسة، السيارة السادسة، السادسة، السيارة التسعة،
السابعة. السيارة السابعة.
السيارة السابعة، السيارة الثامنة،
السيارة الثمانية.
السيارة التسعة، أي حضرت؟
تاسعة.
تاسي
تاسيه
تاسية السيارة عشرة عشرة
عشرة
عشرة السيارة العاشرة
التدريب السابق. Miss Sara, do you have any question?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Assalamu alaikum. Is
Waalaikumsalam.
it possible for you to just write this, sir? Like you said, this counting as sayatul ula, as sayatul saniya,
Okay.
salisa, and rabia, khamisa. But all these numbers will have a ta marbuta, sir.
Okay.
Salisa, rabia.
Yes, feminine one has tamar.
Okay, so why is it that it has a ta marbuta, sir? Because as-sayyaratu, this is a feminine. So
Yes.
the other one also has to be feminine, sir?
Yes.
Okay, sir. I'll just write it down. Jazakallah, sir. As-sa-lis-sa. Jazakallah, sir. Thank you so much.
In masculine, just remove the ta marbuta and rest is same.
Okay.
At-tadrib as-sabi, seventh exercise. Uktub muzada hazihi al-kalimati kalmisa. Write the opposite of these words like in the example, Sagir, small, Kabir, big, Kareeb, near, Baid, far. So, what is the opposite of Fauka, Miss Sara?
Fauka is above. That means over, right, sir?
Yes.
Fauka and opposite will be Tahta, under.
Yes.
Should I do the next one, sir?
Yes.
Okay, the next one is Vara. I remember you said Vara means behind, right?
Yes.
Okay, will it be in front? Will be what would you say for that, sir?
Amama.
Khalf? Amama. Okay, Amama. Sorry. Fauka and Amama. Yameen will be Yasar. Tahta is Fauka, Sagira is Kabira, and Shimal is Junub, Shark is
This word is Shamal, which means left.
Shamal.
Okay.
Left, sir.
Yes. Shimal means
Shamal.
north and Shamal
Okay.
means left.
Okay, so Shamal is left and Shimal is
North. North.
North, okay. Like you have Asha and Isha.
Yes.
That way, sir? Okay, sir. So, Shamal is left. Sharq is north. Yadkhulu is he enters.
You need to tell the
Yadkhulu.
opposite.
Okay, sir. Sharq is Gharb. Yadkhal is Yakhruj. Yajlis is Yakif. Yas'ad What does yasad mean, sir? I forgot.
Yes, Adu, he is climbing.
Okay, yes, Adu, climbing, and the other word I don't know for that, sir. What is the
Yanzilu.
Opposite? Yanzilu. Okay, could you write it, please, sir? Yanzilu. Yanzilu. Okay, just and yasadu is yanzilu. Mughadara is what does mughadara mean, sir?
Mughadara mean departure.
Okay, mughadara and arrival will be then
Vasool.
Mughadara. Vasool, okay. With swat, sir?
Yes.
Okay. Mughadara is departure. And vasool is arrival.
Yes.
Okay. Nahit. Sorry, tahit.
Tahabitu.
Tahit means what, sir?
Tahabitu means landing.
Tahabitu, okay. Tahabitu, okay. Tahabitu. And what would be takeoff, sir, then? Tahabitu is landing.
Taqliu. Taqliu.
Yes, sir. Takeoff is taqliu. Okay, sir. Off, right? Taqliu.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Amin, 8 exercise. Uktum musanna al-dhamma. Al-Misnal, like, write the dual and plural. Like in the example, Miss Bisma, what are the three types of nouns?
It is mufrad, singular, musanna, dual, and jama is plural.
What are the two types of jama?
It is salim.
And?
And broken.
Mukassar.
Sound and broken.
Yes.
Yes,
Salim and Mukassar. You can also call it Maksur.
Maksur, okay.
Then what are the two types of Salim? Jamma Muzakkar Salim.
And Jamma Muannas
Salim.
Yes.
So here we have masculine Mufrad. So, Muzakkar Mufrad. To make Musanna, we are adding Alif Noon.
Can you ask anybody else? I have important call, so I have to take it.
And Miss Maria. So, here we see for Mufrad, we have Mufrad masculine here. For Musanna, we are adding Alif Noon here. And for Mufrad, Jamma Muzakkar Salim, we are adding Waw Noon here. So, now make similar Musanna and Jamma for other words.
Mudif.
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 Yes.
Tayyarun.
What is the Musanna of Mudif?
Mudif is Mudifan.
Mudifan. And Jamma?
Jama is mudifun.
Correct.
Tajaran. Tajarun. Jazaran. Jazarun. Hammalan. Hammalun.
Now we have feminine. Muannas. Janda, Jaddatan, Jaddat. Okay.
Okay. Masahatan.
Yes.
Masahat.
Yes.
Mahatwatan. Mahatwat. مكتبتان مكتبات، إشاراتان إشارات.
التدريب التاسع 9th exercise اقرأ واشكل آخر الكلمة التي تعتقد read and vowelize the ending of the word which is underlined normally we use dhammatain with nouns in Arabic. Normally, we use dhammatain with nouns in Arabic. Nanu nastamilu dhammatain ma'al asma amuman fi lughat al-arabiyya. Mr. Muhammad Sama, what do we use with noun at the end usually? Which vowel?
Sorry, I didn't get the question.
What is the ending of nouns in Arabic? What vowel? Dhammatain. To Dhamma.
Dhammatain.
To Dhamma.
Dhammatain.
And when the mufrad has dhamma, what is it called?
Marfu.
Marfu. So now we will see the use of majroor when we will use kasra instead of dhamma. Okay. What is preposition in English language? Can you tell me?
Preposition generally is part of speech that we use to connect two words, two clothes.
Can you give me some examples?
For example, let me give a prepositional verb. I was with him, with the with his preposition, or I went to school by a car. Okay. The by is a preposition there.
Okay. Miss Bisma, can you tell us a few things about prepositions in English language?
Yes.
Okay, tell us.
Okay, so basically it is a preposition is a word or a group of words that we use before a noun or a pronoun or noun phrase to show direction, time, place. There are different types of it as well. And for example, in, at, on, of, to. So all these are prepositions.
In, on, at,
at, to, after, with,
after, with. So whatever she has told you, same thing in Arabic. Okay. So preposition in Arabic is called harfe jar. Harfe jar. So these are the examples of preposition, and these preposition of English language and preposition of Arabic language is same thing, no difference. And yes, preposition in Arabic is known as harfejar.
Yeah, and then, we always use kasra after that, after harfejar.
Yes, whenever there is a harfejar before a noun, before an ism, we use kasra with it. We use kasra with it. So whenever there is a harfejar before an ism, we will use the majroor form of mufrad, or we will use kasra with the noun. Okay. So if there is a harfe jar before mufrad, we will use kasra. If there is a harfe jar before musanna, we will use this ending with the noun. And if there is a harf jar before jama muzakkar salim, we will use this ending with the noun. Inshallah, we'll start this exercise next time. Now we need to do some stuff. Mr. Samba.
Yes. La.
La.
قال.
قال يقول.
الله.
الله.
لا
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 أن الله
the first one. عند
عن
وعن عن لا
لا عن 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 عن
عن عن
عن
عن
قال يقول قال يقول
قال يقول
قال يقول
that third of قال يقول
قال يقول
عن الله
الله
عن
أن
Mr. Rehana J. Sayed.
Allah.
Allah.
Ila.
Ila.
Ma'a.
Bi.
كان يكون
كان يكون
أن
مس سارة
لم
مس
ما
yes. لا
لم
لم
What is the word?
Just a sec. I'm not sure.
Ma.
Inna.
Ma.
Inna. Inna. Inna.
It is a false conjunction, that, not an.
Inna.
This is second or fourth, I think.
Ma.
Oh. It is in.
In.
Ma.
Ma. Ma.
Ma. I think it's Hamza at the end. Okay.
Miss Maria.
Ma.
Ma.
بين
مس ماريا
بي
بي
ثيرد وان فاست وان
بين
بين
هيا بين بين
فاست فورث فورث
بين هيا هيا
ثيرد
هيا
فورث
هيا
Fourth one.
بعد بين بين بين
First.